Yeah. Yeah. Hey. Feeling young, but they treat me like the OG. And they want the tea on me, I swear these bitches nosy. Said he put some money on my head, I guess we gon' see. I won't put no money on his head, my niggas owe me. I gotta be single for a while, he can't control me. Uno, dos, tres, in a race, they can't hold me. And I show my face in a case, so you know it's me. Imitation isn't flattery, it's just annoying me. And I'm too about it. And the dirt that they threw on my name turned to soil, and I grew up out it. Time for y'all to figure out what y'all gonna do about it. Big wheels keep rolling, rolling.
Hey guys, it's me, Legaci, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Okay guys, in today's video, it is a viral products review. If you guys know me, I buy a lot of viral products. I am very easily inspired. So if I see that somebody else likes it, like skincare, makeup, I'm definitely gonna buy it if I see it. So that is today's video. I hope you enjoy. If you do, please hit that like button, subscribe, and do all that fun stuff. And yeah, let's get on into it.
Hey y'all. Okay, so in this video, I totally forgot to say this. In this video, I will be rating each product 1 through 10. 10 being the best, 1 being the worst, and if I recommend the product or if I don't recommend the product. Sorry, y'all, quick edit.
Okay, so we're gonna start off with skincare. And first of all, before I even start, skincare is not only expensive, but it really varies on your skin type. If you guys know, I do have very sensitive skin. So when I see products and I'm like, ooh, let me try this, I always ask my dermatologist first. So before y'all come for me talking about, oh, you just use products because you find them and then your skin gets all messed up, no, that's not me at all. My dermatologist recommends all these products. So if you have really sensitive skin like me, I definitely recommend. I remember when there was a time when we weren't supposed to put watermelon products on our face. Now that's all. We do. Like, honestly, at first, when I first tried Glow Recipe's watermelon, like, line, I didn't really like the watermelon scent of the Glow Recipe toner, but I do really love it. I actually don't have it on right now, but I do love how it makes my skin super glowy. And yes, y'all, I wash my face before I use this. I just got out of the shower, so not too much. But it does give that glowy finish, and you do kind of have to let it dry. Same thing with the Glow Recipe Watermelon Niacinamide Dewdrops. I really love these. Like, I paid $10 for them, and they aren't fake. I paid $10 for them at Sephora, and it was because I had a gift card, y'all, not too much. But for $38, this big old bottle will last you a good 3 months. It lasted me a good 3 months. I use it every day and every night. And they both work amazing together. They do give you that really glowy finish. And by the end of this video, my skin won't be like dry looking. It won't give like off a white cast like some toners do. So I will give this like a 9 out of 10. I do really love this stuff though. It does really work for nighttime. I only use it in nighttime. I'm working on buying another one for the daytime, so not too much, y'all. But I definitely recommend this for people who really like sprays. I also do really like the Glow Recipe spray for in the daytime, but I think it's a little overhyped. So I'm gonna stay with my Mario Badescu for now. I give this like a 10 out of 10. No, a 7 out of 10. Last thing on the skincare is the Charlotte Tilbury Magic Cream. Now, I do love this stuff. I'm not gonna be putting it on my face because I already put some on tonight. But, and yes, I do use my moisturizer before I tone. This isn't the last thing. I just thought of something that I do have. I thought I ran out, but I know it's down there. This stuff is so expensive. Like, I'm just trying to get it straight, cause I'm over here convinced that it's too early for mistakes. And then you had to change up the game. $38 for this little small thing. Now, don't get me wrong, that Drunk Elephant Vala whipped cream, I will not be repurchasing that because it was $68. But I do recommend this over that because you could buy two of these for the price of one Drunk Elephant product. And honestly, this works a lot better. I honestly forgot to rate it. I rate it like a 8 out of 10 only because it's $38 and the huge one is like 100. But it does work amazing. So I'll give it like an 8. I am a Tower 28 girly. But this stuff smells like chlorine. Now, honestly, I use it and I don't really know what it does. I know you spray it before you moisturize, and it smells like chlorine. It makes my face smell like chlorine. I can literally smell it off of my face. After putting all the products I use on my face, I can still smell it. And when you get it in your eyes, oh my god. I'll give it like a 4 out of 10. I'm thanking god I bought the small bottle of this, because I would actually have to use it all if I used the bigger bottle. Now, lastly, we have the Goldie Drops. Now, when I tell you those bronzy drops, for my brown skin girlies out there, do not buy bronzy drops, because they do not do anything for you. Get the Goldie Drops, y'all. Honestly, and look how glowy it makes my face. I didn't put it in with moisturizer, but it does make my face super shiny. And I love this stuff. It's literally cracking a bottle. So the BU Goldie Drops are definitely for my little brown skin girlies. So I'll give it like a 9 out of 10. So if you guys can see the products that I'm about to recommend to y'all already, not too much. Now, before y'all come for me and y'all are like, Legaci, that is so unacceptable. No, listen. This Kosas was the same shade as my camo concealer on the Sephora app. This is not my fault, but it is super light. Now, I did use this to conceal the ends of my eyebrows. I don't really use it anymore. I'm probably going to give it to like one of my friends or something. I definitely do recommend this though. This gives you the coverage that you want. I would definitely be buying the right shade, but it does work. I forgot to rate it. I give it like a 9 out of 10. This is the watermelon product of the year. Thank God Elf brought this stuff back. This is literally the best primer. It's on top. They need to keep this, and I wouldn't even care if they took away the, where is it at? The Power Grip primers. I also own these two. If you can tell, I already lost the tops, but you can tell I use these things like they're crack. Now, I barely use this stuff anymore because I'm a little scared that when I run out of it, they're gonna take it away. So, honestly, I am ordering more of this pretty soon. This and this are the same. This one just smells like watermelon. And they're the same price. They do the same things. I definitely recommend all three of these. This next product, I recommend to nobody. If you own this and you like it, no hate. But this has to be a joke. Now, Elf, I love you. You make the most best dupes in the world. But this is not your best. Now, the Poreless Putty Primer, I tried it once. Separated my makeup. My makeup was peeling. Like, I could literally go like this to my face and my face would start, like, coming off. Like, I hate it. So I wish I could give you a 0.
It is so bad, I want to give you a 0. But that's not possible. So I give you a 1.
Okay, so this next product is the NYX the brow glue. I like it. But not as much as I like the e.l.f. brow lift, because this stuff, it doesn't, my eyebrows don't move, but it's really small. Like, this is my third one of these. Now, I do love it, and I do kind of want to try the colored one. It reminds me of lash glue. I tried to use this as lash glue once. It didn't go too well. This is my third one of these. I do kind of like it. It's pretty cool. So I'll give it like a 5 out of 10. Now, Elf, what is this? Now, your camo line, your whole camo thing, the camo concealer, it's so amazing. The camo CC cream, so amazing. The camo powder, so amazing. What is this? First of all, it's really late. Second of all, y'all talking about all this pigment. See, y'all putting this much, right? That's how much y'all be putting? Small little dot, right? Talking about it go everywhere, right?
Where's the pigment?
I'm gonna try some clean hand now too. Nothing's been on this hand. How much y'all be putting? Y'all talking about it goes all over my hand. Y'all, this is a scam. Now, that's not. Now, don't get me wrong. If you're gonna buy this, you should have bought this. Now this right here, it's amazing. I love this. Oh, it's not even open. This is a new one. I haven't even opened it yet. This is brand new. Like, I guess I just took the top off. But I do really like this. It does work amazing. Like, honestly. So pretty. And I'm gonna swatch all of them for you. Super pretty shade. But if you like a more expensive makeup look, this,
y'all, I meant makeup brand. Makeup look, Lord have mercy.
Shoot. Two little pats, right? Oh, this what y'all was talking about with that, right? Oh, okay, let's call it a day. Let's wrap it up now, because honestly I do really love this. I also do really love this. So if you're gonna buy this, put this under this or this. I'm pretty sure it'll last. I haven't really tried it yet. Try it for me. I'll try it tomorrow or something. But yeah, definitely with my Airbrush Flawless Setting Spray. Now, when I first bought this, I thought it smelled like Fresh Book. And I love the scent of Fresh Book. It smells super amazing. Now, this stuff sprays super far. Like, did y'all see that? Can y'all see that? Like, super amazing. And it does last all day. Keeps your makeup not smudging at all, but it also can take off your makeup. It's not an e.l.f. one, but it's not a one size one, which I'm about to get to that in a second. I forgot to rate the blushes too. I rate this a 10 out of 10. Now, the Juvia's Place blush, I think that's how you say it. I rate this a 10 out of 10 as well. I rate the e.l.f. blush a 9 out of 10. And I'll give the, I give the Camwell Liquid Blush like a 7 out of 10. Patrick Tall, I love you. What is this? It smells like chemicals. Watch. Because if I put this like that, no sneezing. Chemicals. If I get just a little drop of this, just a little drop of this poison in a bottle in my eye, I literally go blind for like 5 minutes. Like, my eyes start watering and everything. This is not for me. And honestly, looking in the ingredients, I see alcohol, detergent. Like, some of this stuff isn't hand sanitizer. Do y'all see my face? And I'm pretty sure I might just be allergic to it or something. But that is insane. I'm allergic to dogs too. But after like 10 minutes of touching a dog, I'm sneezing. Not in 2 seconds.
It's so bad, I want to give you a 0. But that's not possible. So I give you a 1.
I don't have any lashes on right now. But here are some mascaras I recommend. I'm gonna start with the one Sky High. This is a Sky High I've been using since Sky High came out. Honestly, I've never really been a mascara girly. I really like the one. I really like it. It's really pretty too. It makes my lashes long. I'm not a mascara girly though. I'm always with some lashes, so I'll probably be putting this on my bottom lashes or something. And it honestly makes my lashes get long, gives them that volume that I want, and I really love it. Now, I love me some Lash Princess by Essence. Now, this stuff right here, so amazing. Like, honestly. And I've had all of these for like a good 3 months. I don't know why this one isn't closing. This is the false lash effect, which does give you a false lash effect. I love these. I give them a 10 out of 10 for mascara. Same thing with the Sky High, I give it a 10 out of 10. Now, when I tell you these things came out, I didn't even see no reviews on them. I just ordered every flavor. These things are so amazing. Oh, I love them so much. Now, I'm gonna swatch them on my lips for y'all while I talk about them. Now, the grape one, I love it. It's not just like any grape, it's like more of a sour grape, and it does have a little bit of tint in it, and it's $4. It's really pretty on the lips. It smells amazing. I don't like that I can smell on my lips just a little bit, but it's not as bad as like a Laneige one. It's super pretty, it has a really glossy finish, and it lasts literally for hours. I love it so much. The next one I'll be trying is the Vanilla Frosting. Now, I love me a good Summer Fridays. I love me a good Laneige, but their vanilla smell amazing. And for those of you who are friendly, y'all know I'm a vanilla girly. And this vanilla right here is probably the best vanilla I've ever smelled in my life. I love this one. Now, at first it smelled like kids' medicine to me, and that's what made me hate this one. Everybody was like, buy this one when I was waiting on my order. And honestly, y'all weren't wrong. Smells amazing. You kind of have to get used to the scent, which I don't really like that I have to get used to a scent. I should like it, but I'm not gonna buy it. But I love it. It's like not like any other lip balm. It does have a little bit of a red tint on my lips. It does show off my two-tone, and I love it. Not least, my mother has stole 3 of these for me. I love the Honeydew lip balm. Now, if you don't know Juvia's Place with the blush, they also have a lip oil in Honeydew, and I love the way that one smells too. I actually ended up buying a watermelon one instead. They do kind of smell like jelly fruit, but this one smells just like it's just in a lip balm. I love this one as well. It's like all the other ones, it just smells like Honeydew. So I definitely recommend these to you guys. If you haven't tried them yet, definitely do try these. They're so amazing, y'all. I rate these a 10 out of 10. This one, amazing. I love it. Buy it now if you can still find it. Honestly, I don't even think I saw it anymore. I'm literally cracking a bottle. Vanilla and these two. These are the ones I want to explain on. Now, this mango. I love mangoes, y'all. Like, I love the little mango Mexican candies. I love the little mango lollipop things. I love mango everything. This is my favorite lip product of 2023. I do not use this like a crazy person though, because I feel like one day they're just gonna stop selling it and I'm gonna be so pissed. But I do love it. Now, vanilla. Why don't y'all have a vanilla glowy lip balm, but y'all have a peach glowy lip balm? Let's switch it up. I recommend them to y'all. Give them all together and 8 out of 10. And that is it for today's video. If you enjoyed this video, please hit that like button, subscribe, and do all that fun stuff. And yeah, I can't wait to see you guys on Thursday. I hope you enjoyed this video. And if you did, please hit that like button, subscribe, do all that fun stuff. And yeah, I love you guys. K-Bye. Grew up in the city and know sometimes we had less compared to some of my niggas down the block. Man, we were blessed. And life can't be no fairy tale, no once upon a time. But I be goddamn if a nigga don't be trying. So tell me, mama, please, why you be drinking all the time? Cause all the pain he brought you still lingers in your mind. Cause pain still lingers on mine. On the road to riches, listen, this is what you find. The good news is, nigga, you came a long way. Bad news is, nigga, you went the wrong way. Being broke is better. Life that's better than yours. No such thing as life that's better than yours. Think being broke is better. Life that's better than yours. No such thing. No such thing. For what's money without happiness? Or hard times without the people you love? Though I'm not sure what's about to happen next. I
answered straight from the Lord above. Cause I've been strong so far, but I can feel my grip loosening. Quick, do something before you lose it for good. Get it back and use it for good. And touch the people how you did like before. I'm tired of living with demons cause they always inviting more. Think being broke was better. Now I don't mean that phrase with no disrespect. To all my niggas out there living in debt, cash and minimal checks. Turn on the TV, see a nigga Rolex, and fantasize about a life with no stress. I mean it's just sincerely. And as a nigga who was once in your shoes, living with nothing to lose, I hope one day you hear me. Always gonna be a bigger house somewhere, but nigga feel me. Long as the people in that motherfucker love you dearly. Always gonna be a whip that's better than the one you got. Always gonna be some clothes that's fresher than the ones you rock. Always gonna be a bitch that's better out there on the tours. But you ain't never gonna be happy till you love yours.
No such thing as a life that's better than yours.
Love yours.
No such thing as a life that's better than yours.
Love yours.
No such thing as a life that's better than yours. Better than yours.
Love yours.
Such thing as a life that's better than yours.
Love yours.
Such thing as a life that's better than yours.
Love yours.
No such thing, no such thing.
Heart beating fast, let a nigga know that he alive. Fake niggas mad, snakes in the grass, let a nigga know that he arrived.
I'm outside in an AMG, right outside, TT, two turn baby girl, you know me, still with the dolls that I grew beside, all the niggas around me, right in the guy, gotta watch the time cause it's flying right by. I'm outside in an AMG, right outside, TT, two turn baby girl, you know me. Who am I? All the niggas around me, why do they die? Gotta watch the time, cause it's flying right by. Two-turn, baby girl, you know me. I just caught a shorty off a Finsta. Just threw on a hoodie, it's a Crenshaw. Way that I've been living unconventional. I'm just trying to make it to the end, you know. Certain things just started getting tenser. Think we need to have a sun adventure. I could be a man, but maybe down the road. Right now, I would rather see my heart turn to bone. Rather see my heart turn crystal. I can't even find like I don't miss ya. Right now I'm just stuck inside a crib on my own. Soon as I free up, I'm about to pop up on your phone. Like I'm outside in an AMG, right outside, PT. Two turns, baby girl, you know me. Yeah. Who am I? All the niggas around me, right. Gotta watch your time, cause it's flying right by. Two turns, baby girl, you know me. Yeah. Heart still on javelin, baby. Two turns, baby girl, you know me. I was pulling off, but they knew me. Sometimes I wish there was two of me, or three of me, when it was you and me. I'm outside in it. I'm outside in it. I'm
get you. I'm talking crazy. I need you running my space, but I need it, baby. I'm late, but I still can check in with you. I know that I need my friends, but I wouldn't wanna leave. Even though I wouldn't wanna bleed, even my heart, my mind, and my body. Can you go, baby? At last, till my body's